Okay. So let's see. Okay, so I got the two pages. I'm supposed to be exploring this. Oh, I can actually jump on top of that. I did not realize that. So I knocked down this, but just that doesn't really help me that much. Oh, there's a rock. Okay. Oh yeah, you can't jump with a rock. Okay. So now I can put you on this pressure plate. And then stand on the other one, which is down here. That work? Maybe the rock has to be it. Oh, hold on. Maybe there's another rock. Yeah, let's put that rock there. And then if I stand on maybe, oh, there's something up there. There's gotta be another rock somewhere. I just don't know where it is. So I need to step on three things, unless I can move. No, hold on. What? Maybe this wood helps? That doesn't seem like. Is there any parkour anywhere? Oh, there's a rock up there. Okay, I see. I see it. Gotcha. Alright, so then this one can stick down here, and then that should open it. It does. Okay. So before I go down, yeah, fuck it, we'll just go down. Okay, so we're down here. So keep an eye out for important shit like rocks and pressure plates. Okay, so this appears to be more of just a generic parkour challenge. Oh, there's a rock? Okay. Now where's the pressure plate is the question. Oh, in the corner there? Can I throw this up there? I can. Nice. And then I can get up there. And there's a pressure plate in that corner too. Let's pop you down here. Oops. Stand on that, and that should open this door. Am I missing a rock? Is there a third pressure plate? Oh, there is. Okay. Is there a rock? There is a rock there. So let's go ahead and set you on one of these pressure plates. There we go. That opened the door. Is this ice? Or. I don't know what this is. Okay, there's a little ridge here, though, that I can hop up on. Cool ass map. Okay, ridge here. Yep. And. Oh, am I jumping? Nope, there's a ridge here. And then a ridge there. Oh, okay, you can't. Okay, so if you hold shift, you fall down. Nope, that doesn't help me. Oh, there's a block above my head. Ah, that's not good. But maybe I don't want to climb up all the way on this. Maybe I want to go just here. Yeah, that's the one. And then there's a ridge here. Yep, okay. So pressure plate. So there's one pressure plate. Just one? No. There's more than one. Some other one somewhere else. There's a rock. Let's put the rock on the pressure plate. And then I guess we gotta do some parkour. But where? So I want to get up there somehow. Where do I start? Probably up here. And then if I can get onto this ladder or vine or whatever. Fuck. Oh no, other way, other way. Okay. Come on, get on the get fucking get on the damn you cock. Oh, there's a pressure plate up there. That do the trick? No. Okay. Well, obviously the rock's got to stay down here because there's no way I'm getting the rock up here. Least that one. There might be some other rocks higher up. Come on. Come on. Make these jumps. That's not making the jump. That's sucking. Okay. Stay up here. So then we want to go around that way. Yep, there's a rock there. And then. Fuck! Oh shit. You asshole. Fucking fuck. 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 There we go. Okay, so there's pressure plates on both sides, but I don't know if those are at all useful. Okay, we're up here. Nice, nice. Oh shit. Oh, that scared me. Alright, so we got this rock. Now, where are we going with this rock? Do we want to put it on one of those pressure plates up there? Let's put this rock down. Actually, you know what? No, let's throw this rock down there. And then, yeah, that's probably what I want to do with this. And then I want to throw this up here like that. And then I'm gonna get up there and throw it even higher. Oh, maybe I just need the two. Hold on, hold on. So if I take, and then I'm gonna get this rock, throw it up there, or not. There we go. Let's get off that so we don't accidentally trigger it. Or pick up the rock. And let's maybe not suck. That's always good to do. Fuck you. That's gonna be difficult because you can't pick it up while you're jumping. Oh my god. Okay, so I can just throw it straight up there. This vine is. This is annoying. Alright. Nope. I keep forgetting you can't hold shift on those. I don't know what they are, but they're fucking awful. Alright. So I can hold shift on this. So if I throw you, can I throw you up there? I can, nice. All right, so I got a rock up here. Let's put you here. And then let's go step on this pressure plate. I don't know why I got back down. Did I do the trick? Yes. Yes, we did it. Nice. All right. Okay. So, where, first off, There's obviously going to be a pressure plate somewhere. I need to figure out where that is before I can do anything, really. That's a page. Okay, we want that page. But how do I get up there? Nope, that's not gonna work. Oh, fuck. Well, I'm back down here. Alright, let's go down. See what's down here. There's literally nothing down here. Okay, so this is rather pointless. So, we want to go back up. So this one, I don't know if we're supposed to be... Oh, fuck. I don't think we're supposed to break the things. I think we're just supposed to parkour. Fuck. Okay. Where are we going from here, though? Let's see. So I could get up. We're trying to get to the top, I believe, because that's where the page is held. But how do we do? How do we accomplish this? Wait, can I make that? Hold on. Where? Okay, so this is. Yeah, I probably can. Yeah. I can do that.
We were only able to read a few words. I rewrote them here. On the road after San Pedro, in the first area of the Hirondas province, Kimilpahin, stand the ruins and remains of a significant culture. These impressive and beautiful monuments were built with such skill and mastery that they could not possibly be the work of mere men. Further down, another inscription from the same author read, "Those who will cross the walls of Tsompantli will be trapped for eternity."
Okay. Wait, this is different. This is definitely different. Hold on, shit. How do I get out? I can't get up now. Or can I? Hold on. I might be able to. Yeah, I still can. I'm good. But that's definitely different. There was not that block. Oh, that's... Okay, so I'm supposed to go up that way now. That's how you get out. Duh. I wish I was... sometimes I just wish I was smart. Alright, so now we're back out. Okay, so we gotta go... to... There was a black dot somewhere that we gotta go find. Oh, it's over there. Okay. Okay, well, fuck it. We'll just go this way. Water temple. This is kind of cool. Alright. How does one... Okay, so this is probably the staircase. Maybe. No, hold on, let's... I can do this. There's gotta be a way... Wait, maybe I'm supposed to go through one of these tunnels. Let's find this entrance. Oh, that looks rather entrance-y. Come on. Do the jumping thing. That's how this game works. Gotta jump. Okay, no, this does not appear to really, there doesn't appear to be a way in, as far as I can see, but that's definitely the way I want to, I'm pretty sure that's the front. Oh, okay, I can go, wait, I see, okay, so if I do this, there we go. Now what? Oh, down the water. Okay, just straight down. That's a button. Okay. So what is my goal here? I don't really want to go down until I figure it out. Well, fuck. It's too late. Already gone down. Might as well go down to the bottom now. So are we, is this a puzzle? Are we trying to get the water? Okay, so water appears to be kind of blocked. Yeah, okay, so we gotta get these things. I think maybe we have to get all these. Okay, there's some parkour here. This might just be like a way to get back up though. Oh, don't hold shift. Shift is bad. Okay, so there's little water things here. Or little. Let's go here. Parkour here. This map is literally all about parkour. Solid. It's fucking. Just. Fucking. Dandy is all fucking shit. So I gotta get this. I think what I have to do is get this water flowing. The question is, how the fuck do I do that? Alright, let's go back over here, try and get back to the top. So I need to get stuff powered, but how do I get this broken? Clearly I need to unclog shit, but how do I do that? Maybe I actually do need to break these. Oops, let's get on my bow. I should put these up there. Maybe I do need to break the bridge, or the things there. Are those ropes? Or yeah, those look like ropes. Is there a pressure plate somewhere, maybe? Okay, so that... Oh, this might actually let me drop into the thing that I want to drop into. Yes, it does. Nice. This is where I want it to be. Yeah. And then I can flip that. And that does a thing. No, I still can't get out. Yes, I can. And what did that actually change, though? It had to have done something. What is... The help thing, it just doesn't... It doesn't do anything. Okay, so what is now different? Hold on. So I flipped the lever. Let's go back up to the top. Or not. So that didn't really do much. But there is a section back here I can go to. Or I could, you know. The bottom down at the bottom. I like it down here too. Alright, let's keep trying this. Maybe that's not the way to go? Oh. Don't jump. Okay. So I found two levers. What did they change? Oh, those are working now. That's turning. So is this the only one that's not turning? So that's where I came in. Maybe I want to climb. This? Maybe? I don't know. Oh, wait, there's a little section here. Doesn't do anything. Oh, hold on. There's a gem up there. How do I get up there? So I gotta be able to get up there somehow. I think I got most of the shit turning, just to need this one. Wait, was that open before? No, that was definitely not open before, so I can go in here. Yeah. Okay, that's what I needed to do. I also did not need to go down. Okay, so then... Fortunately, these... I know... Oh, shit. I know that the vines are actually ladders, so... So I know how those actually work. And I know that you can... Fuck. Alright. Come on! There we go. So then, across to there, over... Yep, that's where I want to go. Okay. Good, I got this. Yes! There we go. So what does that actually accomplish now? Okay, so that across here is open. Oh, I actually had that. Okay, so I gotta go up this way. Yep, right to here. Oh, and overshoot. Nice. I love overshooting. It's wonderful. Alright, through here. So where is the page located? Okay, hold on. Okay, so I can get up here. Am I going to... Yeah, let's go to there. Go to here. And then to here! Oh, maybe I can just click that lever, actually. Without even... landing on the thing. These blocks are cool. Like, I don't understand how they do that, where they have, like, the two-step thing. It's really cool. Oh, fucking tits and shit. Okay, come on. There we go. Thought I didn't make it for a sec. Okay. Yes, got the lever. Alright, now what? So, does that open anything? Yep, down here's open. Oh, this is a puzzle. Okay, so these are push blocks. So I want to be careful with what I'm pushing. So what, first of all, what actually am I pushing? Am I trying to get up? I don't think these are necessary, really. Okay, well, let's push this up next to this. Come on, stop. Go back. Here, let's do this. Let's do that. And like that, there we go. Now that won't move. Hey, you can hold shift. Where to now, though? Did I fuck up? Wait, what is that? Hold on. Let's push one into here. And then we'll push one onto that. I feel like we're pushing these all wrong. Whoa! Oh, okay, I just pushed it back. Why is that different? Am I supposed to... There's gotta be something I'm missing here. Wait. Oh shit, that resets these. And then it keeps all the ones, so I have infinite blocks basically.